didn't know any better, I'd say you died only yesterday. With a final touch of makeup, your burial mask, and ceremony of day.
Feels like I was sucker punched in the brain.
What happened?
Miss Washington.
Please don't leave any of your...
The schemer. What's she up to this time?
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of the brain upload program?
Sure. What did he do?
The council's
still in session, but...
No, they've called a recess. Sophia Washington.
Mentioned
huh?
Something called...
Excuse me, sir? I think you dropped some. Aha!
What was that? Hello? Someone there?
Kill switch.
Hello?
Sounds ominous.
Well, whatever. Huh?
Hey, you! No, no!
Whatever. I did not want to be part of it. But... there's an order.
Poor bastard. Well, that's what you get for
investing. Iron Maiden up there. A real one. With actual spikes in it.
Yeah. What was that?
Hey, pick that up.
You know this is state of the art.
Interesting contribution. An important reminder to that most artists eat, but rarely watch the
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Alarms? Systems up and running.
out of sight.
Is anyone there?
Who made that sound?
Well, one thing I like is...
Huh?
Did that make you feel good, huh?
Thank you.
dropped something.
Oh. Now what's going on? Oh, come on, give me a break. Take a shot.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area.
Oh. Security is getting tighter and tighter.
He's getting close to a breakthrough or something. This is all just Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Still.
'79, right? Vintage year, pretty good.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Thank you. Relax, relax. Take a deep breath and tell me what happened.
Today.
How much you getting here to give you? Nothing out here.
I'm here now.
See you and your, in the cool bar later on.
Huh?
You!
Well, I'm afraid it's gonna be hard to find.
Hey! That's a dangerous toy you got, bad boy.
Are you okay? Should I call a doctor?
Whatever that was, it's over now.
So, how long have you been working here?
About a month now.
You're American. What on earth are you doing in this shithole?
Talk later, okay?
You're American.
Did you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlisle's door?
Rebecca?
Yeah.
Madame Carlisle wants to inspect the arrangements for the staged funeral tomorrow. What's the delay?
I am ready to show Madame Carlisle the funeral arrangements. Yes.
There, sir.
Mary is so upset that she's never seen a dead body.
What the hell is that?
Hey, come out if anyone's there.
No, don't!
Oh my God.
Looks like we have a serious incident here.
Guys, better call this one in and bag this bull bugger.
Command! You read me! Shit just got real. Be ready.
What are you getting, Frank?
Frank? I'm not getting him anything. He's an asshole. Besides.
Weird.
What? Would you mind handling that? Please?
All right.
Sorry, but Fred keeps coming down here. I'm not taking any chances by letting you in.
Whoa.
He's not here now, and...
Just love to know about Royce's project.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
But you see it and know that's exactly how it's supposed to look.
Natural? Not the word that comes to mind when I think of Royce. And I don't mean her. Gonna be rich.
What the hell was that?
That flyer they started handing out to the homeless really got them flowing in.
Yeah, but it creeps me out how they're different when they...
I'd say they're different.
Thank you.
Me too.
Yeah, that last guy wouldn't shut up about the term.
Let this get to you, man. Calm and smile. Calm and smile.
Check out whatever that was.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Strange.
Not in the mood for this, right?
Doc, I know, but this batty guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he comes out and wants to talk. And the problem is he just won't shut up.
We got the direct lock. He was at the top. Only going to be no wrong. There goes the day again.
Around like a tiger in a cage earlier. It makes me nervous.
I think
You make friends with a crocodile when you live in the water.
Maybe now that they're ready to be done with that.
Visual! Target lost!
It's fine. I'm right there. Just waiting to make a little transaction of my own.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
strange.
We have a serious incident here. Guys, better call this one in and back.
James Gordon is sick. Of all days, His Highness has been.
Right? So, you do acrobatics on the street with no other goal than showing off.
Hey.
Oh, please don't.
I don't know what that was. Record. You mind taking a look?
Understood.
I need help! Please, somebody help me!
No, he was here when
it was... Shit!
Madame Carlyle wants to inspect the arrangement for this day's funeral tomorrow, if you'd like.